Good afternoon, class. Get your notebooks ready, because today we're going to be talking about frequencies of sound. Yo, most don't understand what happens when I rip it. So I'm gonna take my time in a rhyme to explain and flip it. Now when I open my mouth and start to spit, lyrics emit and transit to the device known as the microphone, which transmits my vocal tones, then converts my verse to amps and megahertz. The mic correlates the sound waves and paves the way to the receiver, amplifies the signal before it hits the speaker. Separate those for woofer and highs for tweeter. As encoded speech reaches the final destination, the magnet inside the cabinet interprets the signal variations, sending vibrations to the voice coil and varying intensifications, triggering the diaphragm resonations and oscillations, forming the creation, synthesized, vocalized sound emanations. And now what you hear is my voice walking loud and clear through your pioneer. The sounds travel to your ear at speed sonic. All this produced through the use of electronics. And now you know the science behind stereophonics. Okay, class, keep it down now. We're not quite done. Let me introduce our guest speaker.
Yo, it's the Black Pegasus from F.O.S. in this plow. My music transfers the sound, let me show you how. First, the short waves enter through the external auditory canal. They strike the eardrum, causing it to vibrate now and fluctuate. The sound vibrations from the malleus flow across the incus and stays. The foot plates of the stays vibrate within the oval window that creates waves and such in the fluid that fills the coelia ear ducts, pushing sound waves as fluid to the cerebrum nerves as dust. That's how my lyrical sound travels plush through your brain rust.
Are you a lyricist? I don't think you're ill enough.
Shoot, I pass fighter pilot's calculus with no computer or calculator, just an abacus. While your brain's mush, I thrust with acceleration overland. I bust a specialist in extermination like the orphan man. I bring a pain sensation like castration when I'm torturing, with no discrimination of your race, sex, or origin. I want your organs for decoration in my house like porcelain. My endorphins begin the natural process, portions of them to help sustain the brain's many options. And though there's many obstacles, I'm not stopping. I'm a representative for all those hip hopping.
Yo, elegance, like Persian kings riding elephants. My eloquence is speech belies my intelligence. I form new compounds, combining elements, then rapidly change it up like accelerants. Your eminence, the king, ruler supreme. Take rhymes to the extreme, wreck a mic by any means. So sick I'm quarantined for weeks. My illness reaches a peak. I sat with vocab, making sound leak from the speaks.
Yo, I throw more rhymes through space travel than Cape Canaveral. The Black Pegasus emerges from the shadows in the gravel, fatigue camels, ready for battle. My torso coated with bulletproof enamel. I spit ammo and dig manholes like the Marines. Supernatural lyrics baffle the average MC. They can't handle the FOS infantry. While you dabble timidly in mere imagery, powers exceed Goku speed on Dragon Ball Z. A jungle breed disease has been free, spread through countries like germs and egg larvae. I'm past hungry, I'm starving. Beware of the FOS one crew. That's your warning.
Frequencies of sound.